Hello, is this the Turnblad residence?
Yes.
Mr. Pinky speaking.
Mr. Pinky from the dress shop?
Uh-huh.
I'd like Tracy for our spokesgirl.
You want Tracy to do what?
Be our spokesgirl.
Be a spokesgirl?
I think she'd be perfect. I'd like to meet her and discuss the details as soon as possible.
Okay, well, we'll have to send someone down to meet you.
Tonight, if you can.
So, okay, bye-bye, Mr. Pinky.
Bye-bye.
Mr. Pinky?
From Mr. Pinky's hefty hideaway.
The spokesgirl? Oh, tell me I get a free caftan. Tell me.
Tracy, I think perks like caftans have to be negotiated. Maybe we should get you an agent.
Okay, you be my agent.
What? Tracy Turnblad, has fame gone to your head and made you wacky?
Well, why not? Who's going to look out for me better than my mom?
Me, an agent? You see me hobnobbing and drinking rum and cokes with all those hoi polloi's?
And out negotiating them.
Oh, you're crazy. Oh, Tracy, I haven't left this house in years.
Then isn't it time, Dick?
Oh, no, Tracy. We'll have your father meet with him. I don't want to be seen like this.
Why not?
I'll do it after my next diet. That's when I'll do it. You see, the neighbors haven't seen me since I was a size 10. Don't make me do it, Tracy.
Ma, it's changing out there. You'll like it. People who are different, their time is coming.
Hey, Mama, look around. Everybody's grooving to a brand new sound. Hey, Mama, follow me. I know something's in you that you want to set free. So let go.
Someone asked me to dance.
So let go, go, go with the past now. Say hello to the light in your eyes. Cause I know that the world's spinning fast now, but you gotta run the race to win the prize. Hey Mama, welcome to the 60s.
Oh, 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 oh.
See, I'm a little lightheaded. There's so much air out here. Can't we go someplace that's stuffy?
No, Ma, you're on your way.
Oh!